And I wanted to buy a computer, and my parents said that they would help me. I wanted a Mac, and they made me buy a PC. I started using it. It was not very attractive. Everything was kind of unwieldy, and I couldn't keep track of where everything was or how things were filed. I got rid of that thing. And I bought my own iBook. I mean, I just thought it was cooler. Never crashed, nothing. It was great. Holds a special place in my heart. My name is Liza Richardson, and I'm a DJ.